Box 7. We're nearly ready. Just getting the door shut behind the runner out wide here, and now we're right. Light on. Set to go. Race 7, first division of the 6th grade here at Murray Bridge. Ready. Racing, showing good speed. Kissing Kiefer goes straight to the lead. Through to second, Tolerant, and they were followed by Established, and behind those Webleck Arrow, then Willow E. Three away, Rusty Fury, Eureka Kissed, and back at the tail, Aston Xanadu. On the turn, it's Kissing Kiefer, the leader. It's clear of Tolerant, finishing on. Kissing Kiefer in front of Tolerant, though it pulled clear late. Kissing Kiefer defeated Tolerant, third Webleck Arrow, then came Established. Next is Willow E, behind those Eureka Kissed from Rusty Fury and Aston Xanadu back at the tail end. The time is 22 and around the 22.5 mark here. Race number 7, number 4 the winner, 22.53 the gallop. Kissing Kiefer for Noel Watson. He exploded out of the boxes and was well in front early. Looked a bit of a challenge halfway down the running, but responded.